the Outcast Stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
Portable device detected.
All right, people, let's get this started. Wilson, give us the latest.
Yes, sir. At 1500 hours today, we sent a squad to investigate the situation on Roosevelt Island and deliver supplies. They were fired upon as they approached the shore.
Any casualties?
All hands.
Goddamn. We're not in contact with anyone on the island.
Not since the riots, sir.
That whole quarantine was a bad call.
Now, the question is, what do we do now? Any ideas?
There's clearly a hostile element on the island. We have to assume they're in control of the situation. I say we set up river patrols to keep them isolated. We can afford to wait them out.
Agreed. Get it done.
Sir, there's one more thing.
What?
Ridgeway, sir. Some of the men are saying he and the others were put in the stockade on false charges.
That's horseshit.
Just thought you should know, sir.
Yeah, thank you, Wilson. Dismissed.
More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Because Emily told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Signs critical. Agent down.
Thank you.
your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you shut up.
Direct way into the main compound from where you are. If you can get up on the wing, you can detour around to the west along the quarantine barricade. beating up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head.
Got you!
I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else. Help me, please!
Put them down!
These guys are insane!
Down!
I hope you burn this whole place to the ground. I'll be happy to put some miles between me and this place. Agent, thanks. I don't know if I can put into words how much it means that you came and got me. If I don't see you again, good luck.
Up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Portable electronic device detected.
Not just our right. It's our obligation to those that didn't make it. Do you understand?
I understand.
Careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat.
Why are we even talking about this?
Because it's important. If something happens to me...
Nothing's gonna happen to you.
Harlan, stop it. If something happens, if I'm killed, you need...
Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away.
Electronic device detected. Portable device detected.
They're afraid of us. We can use that against them. They have assault rifles that they can use against us. We're going to die here if we don't do something. Committing suicide isn't really solving the problem.
We can win if we take them by surprise. There's only a handful of guards left on the island.
Great. You're taking her side? There's only one side. And we're all on it. We were put here.
What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Don't
Right for the picking. Let's do this. Without their leader and their stronghold, the outcasts are gonna be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. And what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.